Now we're going to start the 1973 Suzuki GT750 Water Buffalo. Unlike the other two bikes we're selling this week, this bike has electric start. It also has a Kickstarter, but I think we'll just chicken out on this one. The choke lever is here. You've got start and run. We're going to put it towards start. And I think if we just hit the button here, she's going to fire right up since this has a vacuum petcock. Right off.